The Keithley DAQ6510 introduces a new way to interact with your instrument using applications. These apps can be downloaded from the tech website, installed on your instrument using a USB flash drive, and accessed in the Apps Manager by pressing the Apps key on the front panel. Two applications that are available on the instrument by default are the Channel Grid and Relay Count apps. The Channel Grid app provides an overview look at the results of a scan running in real time. This is useful for monitoring data at a glance. The app organizes the measurements taken on each channel into a grid, showing either 12, 20, or 40 channels at a time. If the limits feature is used when setting up the scan, the displayed numbers will be shown in yellow if they exceed the set limits. The Relay Count app looks at what cards are inserted in the instrument. It then queries inserted cards for relay closure counts on each channel. The app compares these values to the card's relay closure count specifications and outputs the closure count as a color-coded number. The number is displayed in blue if it is within spec, yellow if it exceeds the max signal contact spec, and red if it exceeds the cold closure or no load contact spec. The specifications for the inserted card are displayed at the bottom of the screen. I will now demonstrate how to use both of these apps. Start by pressing the Apps key. Open the Channel Grid app by pressing Run. You'll then be prompted to set up a scan, which you can do in the Scan menu. We'll set up the first channel for two-wire resistance, and then the rest for DC voltage. For this scan, we want to set up a limit of 10 volts across the channels. So we'll set that to On, and then to 10 volts maximum. We also want the scan to run continuously. Change the scan count to infinite to do this. Next, hit the Start button and view scan status. The channel measurement grid will then populate with readings across the 20 channels. As you can see, channel 20 is displayed in yellow, showing that it's above the limit, and channel 1 is reading an overflow, displayed in red. If we believed this overflow to be the result of a faulty relay on the card, we could switch over to the Relay Count app by pressing the Apps key and running the Relay Count app. Press View to see the relay closure counts. As you can see, all of the relay closure counts are displayed in blue, meaning they're all within spec. Press the End App key to return to the instrument's home screen. For any questions, visit tech.com or contact Keithley Instruments